rapper Juice WRLD took to the studio to mourn the recent loss of XXXTentacion and Lil Peep on his track Legends. The song is part of Juice WRLD's two-part EP, Too Soon. I usually have an answer to the question, but this time I'm gonna be quiet. Legends was produced by the duo Take A Daytrip, who have also worked with Black and Sheck Wes. Juice WRLD previewed the song on Instagram Live on June 19th, 2018, and dropped the track the same day. This time it was so unexpected. Last time it was the drugs he was lacing. 20-year-old XXXTentacion was reportedly gunned down in Deerfield, Florida, and pronounced dead shortly after on June 18th, 2018. Lil Peep's death was also unexpected. In November 2017, the 21-year-old reportedly overdosed on Xanax pills laced with fentanyl. Lil Peep's death opened the conversation around drug use in the hip-hop community. Many rappers, including Lil Uzi Vert, Lil Pump, and Smoke Perp, even openly disavowed drug use on social media. What's a 27 club? The 27 Club includes legendary artists who died at the age of 27, like Kurt Cobain, Jimi Hendrix, and Janis Joplin. Hey, tell me I'ma be a legend, I don't want that title now. Cause all the legends seem to die out, what the fuck is this about? Many see X as a legend of his generation, despite facing multiple felony charges, including battery and aggravated assault of a pregnant victim, battery by strangulation, and false imprisonment. But X's untimely death sent shockwaves through the hip-hop world, as the young rapper kept climbing the charts with each new release. My mind is foggy, I'm so since his death, sales of X's music have risen over 1,500%, and many of his songs, including Sad, sit atop Genius's top songs chart. I'm Tia with Genius News, bringing you the meaning and the knowledge behind the music.